The other strange thing happened was everybody in the room that was recording at one time had been an addict and was not anymore. And that was something I didn't even think about till later on, that we had all had to overcome a certain amount of alcohol or drug problem to get to where we were.
It was a house full of formerly
very
self-destructive, damaged goods.
It definitely makes it, it gives it one more level of authenticity if you've been there.